Well, there's a splash of color going up on K Street near the Capitol.
Artists are painting holiday murals to bring people some cheer. KCRE3's Jason Mark shows us how they have plenty of blank canvases to choose from.
3 years ago, Ross Rojek opened up Capitol Books on K Street.
Books are one of the few things that can take you someplace else.
His store, the first in the area in years.
There hasn't been a bookstore in downtown in, I think, 8 years, 9 years before we opened.
Rojek's story includes a pandemic and staying open during downtown protests.
When the protests happened, everybody on the block boarded up. We were one of the few that weren't.
Rojek sees the art in that.
The art of protest.
Similar to the books that line his shelves.
It's all art, you know, and, you know, a guy with a spray can do art on the wall just as easily as somebody can with oil paints on a canvas.
And one look at K Street, and you'll find lots of canvas.
And little by little, a lot of places have taken the boards down, but there's still four or five that are still fully boarded up and have been for more than a year now. That's what, you know, bugs me every day.
That's where Norm the Elf stepped up.
Just the part, man. Gotta be his helper, right?
Norman Ailes is one of several local artists.
I'd rather see my city beautified with some art than like some broken up, boarded up windows.
Together, they're transforming the block.
But we got a whole bunch of boards to do. We got
into something the meanest would be proud of.
We got the Grinch, you know, and he's basically just writing a little message with his paint.
Ailes hopes these works lift up the community.
I like to see the walls decorated, you know, kind of give Sacramento a better look anyways.
And he's not alone.
I just think it's so festive down here now.
Everyone loves it.
Talent and passion, that's what he's got. That's why it's so awesome.
Thank you.
Ailes now finds himself literally painting the town.
So I'm just wishing you a happy whatever.
A colorful person.
A good day.
Giving the city a little bit of color.
When you add a little color to the walls, it doesn't make it look so depressing.
In downtown, Jason Marks, KCRA 3 News.
The artists say they plan to repaint those boards for each holiday, so that'll be fun, just as something new every time you go downtown.
Well, St. Patty's Day, Mark, maybe some Arbor Day. I mean, I don't know.
Groundhog's Day.
Groundhog Day. That'll be huge.